Hello, my name is Amelia Rivera, and I'm originally from Colombia, but grew up in Guatemala, and I am double majoring in vocal music performance and cultural anthropology, and I chose the University of Minnesota because I was looking for a big state university that was affordable, that would offer some talent-based scholarships, and somewhere with extreme weather, and here I got it. It's snowing right now, and I'm not wearing any jacket, so I love doing extreme stuff in Minnesota.